For how long? They can't keep them at bay forever.
No, they can't. But fortunately, we're not the only ones the Dominion has to contend with right now.
Damar's resistance movement.
What's left of them? Half his troops were killed in the assault on Rondak.
They may have failed to capture Rondak, but their attacks sent a message to the Cardassian people. If the rebels can show them that they have a chance of succeeding, their support will grow.
Does the rebellion have a chance of succeeding?
Yes, but they have to adjust their tactics. Concentrate on small-scale hit-and-run attacks, sabotaging key facilities.
Damar's a by-the-book soldier. Does he have any experience waging this kind of campaign?
No, he doesn't. Which is why we have to send him someone who does.
You want me to go behind enemy lines and teach a bunch of Cardassians how to be resistance fighters?
I'm aware of the irony. But the tactics you use to drive the Cardassians off Bajor are exactly what the situation calls for.
To work with Damar. When he killed Zial, he murdered an innocent girl that I considered a part of my family.
You're going to have to put your personal feelings aside. And whether you like Damar or not is irrelevant. We need him. The Dominion knows they have to stop his rebellion before it spreads. And it's up to you to see that they don't. It's as simple as that.
Yes, sir. I understand that Damar and his men went into hiding after the attack on Rondak. Any idea how to locate them?
I suggest you talk to Mr. Garrick about that.
Garrick?
He still has contacts on Cardassia. If I were you, I would ask him to join your team. He might be useful.
Damar and Garrick should be an interesting mission.
Come in.
Good news. Garrick was able to contact Damar.
He's provided us with his location and has requested assistance as soon as possible.
So with your permission, I'd like to depart first thing tomorrow.
By all means.
There is one other thing.
Yes, Mr. Garrick.
Damar expressed concern when I told him that Colonel Kira would be leading this mission.
Well, if he wants to defeat the Dominion, he's going to have to put his personal feelings aside.
He's certainly willing to do that. He knows the value of your skills. Damar is concerned that his men will see your uniform as an affront. We Cardassians are a proud people. Losing Bajor to a ragtag band of terrorists, no offense, was a humiliation. Simply put, taking on a Bajoran officer as an advisor would undermine his authority.
Sorry, Colonel. We'll have to find someone else to head up the mission.
No, sir. Colonel Kira is the best person for the job. There's another way around this problem.
I don't know. Do you really think it'll make a difference to the Cardassians that you've been given a Starfleet commission? You're still a Bajoran.
A Bajoran with the authority to speak on behalf of the Federation.
You realize you're going to have to do something about your uniform as well.
I was afraid you were going to say that. Well?
It's a little drab.
This is how I appeared when I worked for the Cardassians.
Ah, well, it should put them at ease anyway. I wonder if Dr. Bashir could help us with that nose of yours.
I'm only willing to go so far. Damar's men are just going to have to get used to the idea of having me around.
Oh, they'll tolerate you to a point. If I were you, I'd watch my back. I'll see you in the morning.
You see the problem.
Our food supplies are running low.
We'll have to cut back on rations until we can get a hold of some food replicators.
When I spoke to Garrick, I told him to bring some.
Federation food replicators?
We're in no position to turn down help, no matter where it comes from.
Taking help from the Federation is bad enough, but having to take it from that Bajoran terrorist...
Kira Nerys has certain skills she's willing to teach us. Skills we need if we're going to defeat the Dominion.
I can't believe what I'm hearing. When we were stationed on Taraknar, you used to spend hours telling me how much you despised her.
I did hate her. That's a luxury I can no longer afford, and neither can you. I need your support in this, my friend.